Global superstars BTS uncover their fourth official album on the 21st of February, Map of the Soul 7. Within a day of its release, the number of the records sold was counted more than 265 million. This broke the record for their career to sell the most copies in the short span of time. Map of the Soul 7 looks back on the past 7 years since their debut. It consists of two parts, Self I Want to Show and The Self I Want to Scorn. At last, they tell their candid story in their album after finding their real and complete selves. Right after release of the album, the title song On landed top in 5 major music sites in Flash. Other smashing tracks in the album also conquered all over the charts from 2nd to 14th place. In addition, Seven Spectacular Boys wrote iTunes chart history, topping the charts in 91 countries and regions. On the day of the release of the album, BTS appears on American high-rated programs, sparkling their charms. It is no doubt that it took no time for them to mesmerize and wow their worldwide fans once again. The set was on live in Today's Show by NBC at the Rockefeller Center in New York and MTV music program MTV Fresh Out in Times Square. On the 22nd of February, the track Spring Day that was posted in February 2017 exceeded 300 million views on the video sharing platform YouTube. Like this, BTS has become the very first Korean singers who broke the records of having the 300 million views. Before the Spring Day, there were 11 other beloved songs. 9 million views of DNA, 700 million views of Boys With Love, 600 million views of Fire, Mic Drop Remix, and Idol, 500 million views of Dope and Blood, Sweat, and Tears, and 400 million views of Save Me, and last but not least, 300 million views of Not Today, Boy In Love, and Spring Day were added to their list of glory. There seems to be nothing is in their way now, so that it is no exaggeration that BTS really is in the center of the attention in the music industry. Since the press conference on the 24th of February, the Korean-born world star is about to kick off their brilliant journey.